Welcome to this 3-Minute Thursday video. As the name suggests, our plan is to provide 3-Minute tips each Thursday of the semester. These videos are designed to give you quick, helpful tips to improve your teaching experience. For this Thursday's 3-Minute tip, we will be talking about cross-listing course sections in Canvas. Many instructors teach multiple sections of the same course and wish to merge students together to reduce work and increase student diversity. Cross-listing still maintains the link from the Canvas course to CASIS. You should cross-list sections before they are published and students have submitted any assessments, since students in the section you cross-list will lose any assignments or grades already posted. Before we cross-list, we must choose one course to be the main course, or what Canvas refers to as the parent course. The other course will be the child course, or courses if there are more than two sections. In our example, we will use Section A as our parent course and Section B as our first child course. Now I will take you to Canvas to demonstrate this process. First, we're going to open our parent course. In this example, I'm using Section A as my parent course. Look up here at the course URL. Here, after the word courses, we're going to see a number, which is our course ID. And we're going to want to save this. So I'm going to copy it to my clipboard. You can do that by Control C, or you can also highlight it, right click, and press copy. In fact, you could even use a pad and paper and write this number down as long as you save it. Next, I'm going to go to the child course, or Section B in our case. Here, we're going to scroll all the way down on the left navigation until we get to the bottom to Settings. Click on that. In the tabs, we're going to choose Sections. Here, you will see that the section title is also a link, so we're going to click on that link. Now, on the right appears a cross-list this section button, so we're going to choose that. Once we click on that, we could search for the course, but we already have the course's ID number. So we're going to click this box and we're going to paste that number or type it in. You can paste by doing Control V this time, or you can right click and choose paste. Once you have the number in there, you hit enter. Verify that this is the parent course that you want to cross-list this into, and cross-list this section. If you have more than one child course, follow the same process to cross-list them with the parent section. You can now verify that you've cross-listed by going back to the parent course and going to Settings, which we'll do here. Again, this is in the parent course or Section A. I'm going to Settings. Now I'm going to Sections again in the navigation, and you can see that not only do we have Section A here, but we also have Section B. One last thing is that we would encourage you to go to the Course Details tab and delete any section identifiers since they've now been cross-listed. Once you make these changes, you'll want to scroll down to the bottom and update those course details. We hope this Thursday's 3-Minute tip has been helpful, and we encourage you to share it with others. Please contact us with comments, to schedule a consultation, or to share ideas for future videos. The best way to reach us is through our shared email account at gcid@ksu.edu. We look forward to hearing from you. Thank you for spending 3 minutes with us today.